trample on snakes.
Now that your rose is in bloom, I like it's the bloom on the grave.
They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day.
Goodbye, England's rose. May you ever grow in our hearts.
Damn, Daniel.
I just draw some
FBI
roses.
Keep bringing them all-white vans through.
With my rest to be alone.
Guns and roses, hit 'em, hit 'em up, yeah. Guns and roses, hit 'em, hit 'em up, yeah. Guns and roses, hit 'em, hit 'em up, yeah. Guns and roses.
Poses, briefcase, money, hot cars, and hot clothes is the life. Nigga, that's the life.
I never pass your casket closes. First come the guns, and next is the motherfucking roses. I never pass your casket closes. First come the guns, the next is the motherfucking roses.
How's it going?
What is the meaning of life?
Every rose has its thorn, just like every night has its dawn, just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song.
Every rose has a thorn.
Every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song.
My lover comes to me with a rose on her bosom. Moon's dancing purple all through her black hair.
Send me gift flowers every morning. Send me gift flowers by the mail.
Send me dead flowers to my wedding. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave.
Feeling useless? Think you have nothing to offer? Were you voted least likely to succeed? Then you're just the person we're looking for.
Whether you're returning to the workforce or just starting out, unhappy with your present job or just looking for a change of pace, Vesta Rose is the place for you. Because at Vesta Rose, we believe people are more than just their jobs. Come bloom with us.
Meet Ruth Patchett, a domestic demon.
Your father loves mushroom soup.
Queen of a suburban paradise.
I'm in a barf.
The woman is a walking disaster area.
What could these two women possibly have in common?
You look like an angel.
Look like an angel.
Walk like an angel.
Walk like an angel.
Talk like an angel.
But I got one.
Get this deranged woman out of here.
You're the devil in the sky. Oh, yes, you are. Devil in the sky. Oh, yes, you are.
Justice serves those who serve themselves.
That's your wife?
It's too bad.
You're the devil in the sky. Oh, yes, you are. Devil in the sky.
certainly these romance novels have a universal appeal. They sell like crazy.
Women buy anything.
Ask Ruth. She's read every one.
Nicolette, will you clear the salad place, please?
Well, I have to. Oh, you men don't understand. It's always up to the woman to keep the romance in a relationship. I'm sure Ruth reads these books for inspiration, don't you, Ruth?
We don't need books. Ruth and I have a terrific relationship. Always have, always will. Sure, we have our problems, but it's a question of give and take. Once you understand that, the romance takes care of itself.
Bob, that's so sensitive coming from you, Ruth. I didn't know it was so sensitive.
Oh, my God!
Herbie!
I'm gonna barf.
Ruth, what the hell is wrong with you?
I'll go get a strainer.
A strainer? That's a dead rodent, Ruth, you idiot! Get it off the table!
Now, Bob, calm down.
Calm down? The woman is a walking disaster area! I'm gonna tell you something, Ruth. Life is made up of assets and liabilities. As a man, I have four basic assets. When it comes to liabilities, I have only one. That's you, Ruth. And I'm not gonna let you destroy everything I worked so hard for! You're a bad mother, a lousy wife, and a terrible cook! In fact, have you looked in a mirror recently? I didn't even think you're a woman. Do you know what you are? You're a she-devil.
Radio, better yet, the phonograph. And I'm a school of suckers who don't know the half. I'm not a legend, I'm real and actual. Bite my rhymes, I get mad and come after you. I don't front or pretend, cause that's imaginary. I get funky with the use of vocabulary. I'm more deadlier than a bottle of Sarna. When I dig in my brain to say a fly rhyme, I might bust in, say a little something. Get the party pumping, yo, that ain't nothing. So don't bore me, I've been naughty. Even as a kid, people said
trample on snakes.
Back in the days, I had much attention. Speak of competition, man, listen. Even then, I could have been a funky star. At the age of 12, I was rhyming on a monkey boss. A little kid with the art of poetry. Nice for my age, but nobody noticed me. Nowadays, I tell it like it is. That makes my skill different from her or his. I sport my skills on an FM frequency, letting people know you better not sleep on me. I'm known as a smooth, cool brother, a funky technician. Call me a
Will there be any record left?
I'll use a hidden code to lose the negative entries. It'll cost you.
Don't worry about that. When can you get started?
When do the auditors come in?
2 months.
I play MCs like a game of Mario Brothers. I hold my own, plus I could carry another's rhymes. I make strong and watch them take form on a sucker who steps out his face wrong. I'm the MC to fear and run from. Shocking so much you think I'm using a stun gun. I hold a title cause I'm a cool champ. If rap was money, you'd be rated as a food stamp. You try to boast and toast, you go by what name? You can't get with finesse, you're just chump change. You couldn't cut it even if you had a hacksaw. You're just a rat that I laid a trap for. Cause records get mixed up, foes get ripped up. If a mic was a freak, I get my tips up so girls don't sleep. Don't even doze off. I'm good with a mic, plus I'm good with my clothes off. And I'm no joke, far from a slowpoke. I school a young bucks, plus school of old folks. I got stamina, lyrical examiner. Mop and sweep up rappers just like a janitor. Law finesse parallel to no other. The smooth lover, and also the
you must listen to what I say.
At a show, I get fly and so legit. Give me a mic on stage and it's all over with. On the stage, I'm straight up wildin'. I could kick a party like a brother from the Shaolin Temple. I find it simple. I get the ladies cause they sweat my dimples. Me take a loss, not by a long shot. Get off the tip cause you jumped on a wrong jock. Of the wrong man, put up on a wrong scoop. You got problems, what you on, troop?
The owls are not what they seem.
Absolutely.
Gender neutral. You know, I think they should all get on board.
Raise up. I like the whole stage up. So wild with a mic, I ought to be caged up. I'm a brother. You dare not lay a hand on. I'll leave you more bloody than a tampon. If you split, I'ma get you later. Rhymes more fresher than a virgin in a refrigerator. Take caution to what this brother say. Come correct or turn around the other way. Is the perfect description of me rhyming or just plain flipping. I'm no joke when it comes around to that. I start flipping when I hear the sound of rap. I'm enhanced to keep in step with it and surprise MCs cause you slept a bit. So wake up my man, cause there's no time for dozing. My thoughts are set and a rhyme has been chosen.
Gene Rosen is a longtime resident of Newtown and he lives right next door to the firehouse.
Call me
TOS.
Better yet, make it.
And so I asked him into the house. I brought him into my house. And I sat them down. And I went upstairs to my office where my grandchildren's toys are, all the stuffed animals.
President Trump announced that he tested positive for coronavirus on October 2nd. The president formally introduced his Supreme Court nominee, Amy Coney Barrett, just days earlier during a September 26th Rose Garden ceremony.
Now, here's Lynn Anderson.
I never promised you a rose garden along where the sun shines. There's gotta be a little rain sometime.
1973.
When you take, you gotta give. So live and let live, or let go. Whoa, 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 whoa. I beg your pardon. I never promised you a rose garden.
I may have overlooked something.
Satan is a name she goes by. There's a lot of devil in her eye. Kiss a fire that burns you well. She breaks your heart and it hurts like words can't tell. Lady in black, they call her
the demons.
Your eyes can't believe that's all her. Got to fall, though you know your fate. The eyes of love soon change to the eyes of hate.
That leopard's coloration was not a natural process, as I first supposed. Some effect of the serum.
Yeah, I tried to warn you, motherfuckers.
Trample on snakes.
I'ma overpower you if you pull a weapon on me. Cause yo, I'm like Arizona, I got the desert on me.